The Montana Hologram Glitter Effect is a translucent lacquer that contains holographic silver glitter particles. This semi-gloss effect is fast-drying and scratch-resistant. The more coats applied, the greater the intensity of the effect. For best results, apply the translucent glitter effect to pre-primed black or dark color substrates. Montana Gold Shock Black works perfectly as a primer in combination with the hologram glitter effect, for example. The smoother the surface of the substrate to paint, the greater the effect. Shake can well for 3 minutes and reshake for at least 10 seconds after every pause in application. Apply the hologram effect in thin and even coats. Further coats should be applied before previous coats are dry, allowing at least 5 minutes between each pass. Apply at a distance of 20 to 30 centimeters. In general, surfaces should be clean and dry before application. During application, protect the surrounding area from spray mist. Remember to reshake well after each spray application to guarantee the glitter particles are correctly mixed with the paint. At 20 degrees Celsius, Montana Hologram Glitter Effect Sprays is dust dry after approximately 10 minutes, touch dry after approximately 60 minutes, and fully cured after 24 hours. To intensify the reflection of the holographic pigments, seal with Montana Gloss Varnish. The painted surface must be totally cured before sealing. Hologram Glitter Effect Sprays can be combined with Montana Gold and Montana Black cans, as well as Montana acrylic markers. It is not compatible with synthetic-based paints. The Montana Hologram Glitter Effect works on many different substrates and will add a totally new dimension to objects.